was somewhat overweight. I started focusing a little in my health. I didn't like how it looked. So basically, like, I started focusing on my health. I went down a rabbit hole. I went real bad and got diagnosed with anorexia. So I spent 6 months in rehab. Then at that point, I kind of got scared of getting involved in the health and fitness industry just because of how related it is to food and other things I was going through and struggling. So from knowing people from the Renegade Strength Club, I knew Gary owned the gym. So I just decided to text him one day, send him a message, email him, look for a job opportunity. And after that, he replied next day. That was like, I wasn't expecting it. We kept the conversation going, and after a few months, I just decided to move my stuff here and come over to Coastal. My goal as a coach would be, I would like to focus a little more on athletes. That's one branch I've always liked. So just like be a little more specialized in people in their sports. That would be one really good thing. Honestly, just like getting more knowledge and being able to help more people and impact more people. What stands out most of the community is how people help each other. Because some people will be really competitive and it doesn't matter what we're doing, they'll take it a step down if they need to and help the other one in order to get it done. Like for example, the next back down, you'll never see like anyone like pushing or getting mad at someone. I've never seen it in the year I've been here. Or if someone's just like stuck doing the last couple of sets and everyone's finished, they'll just like go with them, run down and back. So those kind of things, just like, I think it's the main thing. I'm Diego, I'm a coach at Coastal.